We're going to talk about basal metabolic rate. It's like our heart. When our heart beats, that's a major use of energy. When we breathe, when our brain works, even the metabolism, the things that our body does, the making of enzymes, the work that the enzymes do, all of that requires energy. In fact, 60 to 75% of our daily calorie expenditures are basal metabolic rate. What's the rest of it? Well, our activity and the calories that we burn just digesting food. But we'll talk about that in another video. This is just a short one on basal metabolic rate. It's proportional to lean body mass. That's why lean body mass is so important. Remember, sarcopenia is one of the major risk factors that we have as we get beyond our 60s and mid-60s. Sarco meaning muscle and penia meaning loss of. So our muscle mass decreases about 1 to 2% per year after age 20. Well, you know what? Once we start getting into our 60s and 70s, that is a problem. We've lost a major chunk, for many of us, most of our muscle mass. Now, we'll talk about thermogenesis later. Basically, that's just a reminder for me to point out that that's what creates our body temperature. Thermoheat, genesis, the basal metabolic rate is what creates our body temp. Let's just talk about it in terms of calories. What's your BMR in terms of calories? It's simple. Take your weight in pounds, multiplied times 11 calories per pound. For me, I'm 155 pounds. Multiply that by 11, and that's 1,705 calories. 1,705 calories for a 155-pound person. Now, you could say, wait a minute, this is all driven by lean mass. That's true, but you know what? This is a hip pocket estimate. This is not getting that detailed. How about total energy expenditure? As I mentioned, there are things other than basal metabolic rate. Physical activity, the energy required to actually even digest our food. We'll talk about that in another short video. If you have interest in joining me on losing weight, give us a call. Send us an email. Let us know. A lot of people think I've always been thin. I'm actually 30 to 35 pounds below my peak weight. I've had to use caloric restriction, plant-based, low carb, intermittent fasting, prolonged water fasting, and I'm still starting to creep back up. So my most recent activity is doing some portion control. If you have similar problems and you'd like to participate, please let me know. Thanks for your interest.